Bismillah, alhamdulillah, salatu wassalamu ala rasulillah.
This, we don't, you're not a ruler.
What is that?
I don't know, why is it doing that?
That was the Imam Zaid was.
Anyway, go ahead.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I would like us to say that it's very important also as you do this project, it's coordinated with existing effort, whether it's Bayan and others, existing seminary, so that we can, people can learn from one another and complement one another. I do believe that it's very important to teach Islam in America in a holistic way, you know, produce individuals, chaplains, imams, and so forth, who understand Islam in the holistic aspect of it. As an imam, I would say that I wish I have was told before I start to become an imam of importance of counseling and importance of conflict resolution and importance of, you know, dealing with people with different issues, you know, trauma and others, because I think the imam in America, or the chaplain in America, Muslim chaplain or imam, must understand that the role is not only leading salah or giving fiqh opinion, but is a community leader, that the person would bring this about change in the community and have holistic approach to the issue in their community. And I'm so glad that to see this happening now in this development of the Dr. Hassan Babi discussed with me in his curriculum, that developing that holistic approach of our issues in America. You know, when you look at the prophetic tradition, sallallahu alaihi wasallam had psychoanalysis for people who ask him questions. A man will ask him, give me an advice, and sallallahu alaihi wasallam will say, be nice to your parents. Another person asked him, said, don't get angry. He understood people before him. And sometimes we are not being trained of understanding what they called in social sciences or social work, intake. Before you give someone advice, you need to ask them who they are, what their issues are, and so forth and so on. But I think this is really a wonderful approach of creating this holistic way of learning and practicing. Being a practitioner now for about more than 25 years in America, I think that we can share the experience with the next generation, imams and leaders. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this effort fruitful and have it produce people who can make real change in America. Assalamu alaikum.